Thumbelina, a favorite story in rhythm and rhyme, retold by Jonathan Peel. Illustrations by Catherine Infornin. Music by Eric Koskinen. Famous author Hans Christian Andersen wrote the tale of Thumbelina in 1835. It is the story about a man and a woman who receive a magic seed from a fairy. A tiny girl grows from that seed. Her name is Thumbelina because she is so small. To find out what happens to Thumbelina, turn the page and sing along.
Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up tall. A husband and a wife shared a wonderful home, but they had no children to call their own. Our child will be loved, said the hopeful dad and mom, even if it's as tiny as a thumb. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up, stand. Thumbelina was born in a lovely flower. Her father and mother loved her more each hour. An evil toad spider, one day as she played, so he grabbed Thumbelina and he stole her away. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up tall. The toad kept the girl on a lonely lily pad. Some fish saw her crying and knew that she was sad. The fish helped her escape, chewing the pad with their teeth. Thumbelina floated away, far down the stream. For many years, Thumbelina lived alone. She made many friends as she searched for a home. She helped a blue bird who flew her through the skies. Then in a garden she met a man, a tiny prince just her size. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up, stand up. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, be good in all you do. You'll find someone who's just like you. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up tall. husband and a wife shared a wonderful home. But they had no children to call their own. Our child will be loved, said the hopeful dad and mom. Even if it's as tiny as a thumb. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up tall. Thumbelina was born in a lovely flower. Her father and mother loved her more each hour. An evil toad spider one day as she played, so he grabbed Thumbelina and he stole her away. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up tall. The toad kept the girl on a lonely lily pad. Some fish saw her crying and knew that she was sad. The fish helped her escape, chewing the pad with their teeth. Thumbelina floated away, far down the stream. For many years, Thumbelina lived alone. She made many friends as she searched for a home. She helped a blue bird who flew her through the skies. Then in a garden she met a man, a tiny prince just her size. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, even though you're small, you can stand up, stand up. Thumbelina, Thumbelina, be good in all you do. You'll find someone who's just like you.